garbage dust. Some basic questions. What is knowledge? When did we first sense it? How many types of knowledge are there? Where does it come from? And where does it go? And how can it be conveyed clearly?